Yeah, we have to be right in the middle.
Okay.
Don't let it roll.
I notice his movement. We all notice movement. This is moving. He's going to notice that. I'm going to come up here, fake for the head. I'm going to use this hand to clamp his head down and pull it down to the back ankle as I go for my inside heel pick. As he pulls it back, I use this hand to trap backwards. I'm going to go from here to here, trap the back, push the head over the heel. I keep continuing to push, and I block him right here. So one time coming fast. I'm here wrestling, I'm here fighting. Here, another angle. Distraction, keep this hand down low. Make sure you're in tight, close enough where your hands can reach out and touch his legs. You have control of his head. You can even start him here by banging this side, passing his head over, trapping here, and going. He's gonna pull back. You might even get that.
Yeah,
it's a flow. It's gotta be. It's a flow into this. So, low. Distracting him, keeping his hand down so he can't shoot. Pull him. Moving his head. So, distracting. Maybe you plug the head. Club. I can pull it over and pass it to here. I'm going to push him like I'm ankle picking this side. He pulls it back. I switch my hand. Lock it. One more angle this side. So my hand's coming in. I'm distracting him. This leg back. I'm switching up. This hand gets the head. I'm shooting him for the ankle pick. Like this. He pulls it back. I turn my hand around and trap the back of his head. I can ride his head over. Right here. So we'll pump here. Shoulder. If I can, if not, I'm going to come over, trap the back of his head. I'm going to try to roll my head the same way as my hand. Here. Under, as I pass his head by the circle, my head's going to follow it. Here. So yeah, I'm angry. So here. I'm going to snap. My head's going to come under. Follow and pick. And one more, what was it? Double drag, trip, trip, trip. Same series, guys. On the hook, wrist. I'm going to let go of my arm drag. I'm going to duck my head under. You're brushing duck. I'm just stepping in deep like a head in the hole. This foot's going to trap that back foot as this left hand ducks or shoots the ankle pick. This hand's pulling the elbow across like this as I step in. So over and under, where I have an elbow, and right here, quickly, I want to cut a corner on the circle, hip to hip, duck my head under the hole. I don't want to see this. I want this, head in the hole. This arm drag motion is going to make him circle. So I get an arm drag, he circles and freezes. That foot steps to the outside, and